Hello everyone, welcome to another reaction of Mushoku Tensei, episode 4 today. In the last episode, we met Sylphie, who turns out to be Sylphie yet. She has a lot of power similar to him, which I already love it. I love that the main character is not the only one with power. But yeah, apparently it's going to be more like a love interest, or at least a friend. And also, something that I really like is that this show keeps developing their characters, not only the main one, but we saw the relationship between Paul, the dad, and Rudolph. Paul feels a little bit scared since Rudolph is growing fast, which is fun. And yeah, he chose to be more aggressive in the way of educating him, which I guess it makes sense for a warrior in medieval times. That's common. I don't endorse that type of parenting. Luckily, I didn't have that problem with my dad when I was a kid, because I didn't have one. So yeah, anyway, I'm very excited to keep looking at this. I can't wait to see what is going to happen, so yeah, let's see, shall we? He's going to have a brother or a sister. Excuse me? You wanted the family to be bigger, so it is going to be bigger now. Good way to open. What can I say? Good way to open. That is so awkward. I don't know, man. I don't know if they are going to fix it like in a comedic way, or is it actually going to be a plot point? Right, because he's going to like be born at the same time, both at the same time. I mean, this show keeps throwing me curveballs. Like, I did not see this coming. When I started watching an isekai, I did not expect this level of family drama. I don't dislike it, but yeah, it is interesting. The holy relic. It is mine. I am the father.
He has to take one from the team.
Sorry, Papa, you have to go down with the sheep.
わかったわよ、もうルディにはかなわないわね。リーリャ、うちにいなさい。あなたはもう家族よ。勝手に出ていくのは許さないわ。
I mean, in a way, it is his fault. Okay.
後でゆっくりと話を聞かせていただきますね。
Maybe not all his fault, but part of his fault. No. You snitch on me, little bitch. Little shit. Scoofy time.
罰が下るはずだった。情欲に負け、ゼニスを裏切った罰が。
Okay, now I feel a little bit bad for the guy.
ルーデウスが許してくれた。私は恐れていたのだ。ルーデウスのことを。おぞましい笑みで、私の胸を見てくる赤子。不審だった。悪魔
的な人だった。
彼は命の恩人だ。この恩は一生をかけて返さなければ。もしこのお腹の子が無事に生まれ育ったのなら、この子をルーデウスに、ルーデウス様に仕えさせるのだ。
ノルーン、アイシャー、パパでちゅうよ
ー。アニメ babies look adorable, contrary to real life babies, which look awful. They are adorable, but most of the time look awful. I smell awful. I smell disgusting too.
若い頃、リーリャとパウロは一緒の道場で剣を習っていたんだとか。リーリャの寝込みを襲い、純血を散らし、その後道場を逃げ出したらしい。ろくでもねえ野郎だ。
ルディ、鍛錬の時間だぞ。
Are we sure this is not a hentai? Because that is the plot of the hentai.
いつまで経っても初級のまんまだ。
By the way, animation.
魔術の才能はあるかもしれんが、剣術はからっきしだな。かっこいい男になりたいか？
浮気して家族崩壊の危機を作り出すような男がかっこいい。あれに懲りたら母様以外に手を出すのは控えてください。
そうだ、ルディ。
Yeah, what the fuck, man? お前頑固って
必要ないか。なんでもない。再会。
学校？
ああ。
普
通お前くらいの年になると通い始めるところだ。
それは知っています。
必要ないだろう。お前読み書きも算術もでき
る。あのノーマルスク
ール。ええ、まあ。しかし学校ですか。
シルフィーには才能がある。近いうち俺を追い抜いてしまうかもしれない。
Man, this. I know I say it a lot, but this looks so beautiful. It's not just the animation. It's like the art direction in general, the vibe it gives. Like this shot, for example. So peaceful. I wanna be there. I feel like I'm there.
そうじゃなくて、なんか元気ない。
最近行き詰まってるんだ。剣術も魔術もあんまり上達してない。
でも、ルディはすごいよ。
この年齢にしてはそうかもね。
どこかに行っちゃうの？
I wonder if your maximum of magic you can have depends on what training or maybe your age. It gets you gain more magic as you get older. I mean. No. Maybe Roxy?
いかがお過ごしでしょうか。私は現在シーロン王国に滞在しています。第七王子の家庭教師として雇われました。王子様はルディによく似ています。ルディほどではないですが、魔術の飲み込みは早いですし。
I thought it might you know my theory that like the other two kids that disappeared into galaxy and got reincarnated toI thought that one might be one of them, but it doesn't look like
it. もし魔術のことで行き詰まることがあれば、前にも話したラノア魔法大学の門を叩いてください。
言われるくらいしかいないと思うぞ、王宮魔術を使えるやつなんて。ところでお前、ロキシーちゃんのパンツ盗んだのか。
やべ
父様、一つわがままを言ってもいいですか。
ダメだ
レ
ディー、何でも言いなさい。
最近行き詰まっていまして、そのためにラノアの魔法大学に入学したいのです
が、Base.
シルフィーにそんな話を匂わせたら離れたくないと泣かれました。せっかくなので一緒に通いたいのですが、彼女の家は我が家ほど裕福ではありません。仕事を斡旋してください。なるべく高いものがいいです。
仕事？なぜだ。
父様に認められて家を出るまでにシルフィーの分の学費を僕が稼ぎます。
それはシルフィーのためにはならないぞ。
はい、でも僕のためにはなるかと。
わかった、そういうことなら心当たりを当たってみよう。
ありがとうございます。
He probably feels proud of him, right? What's that? Is that trouble? Roxy? Now, who the fuck is this?
さて、久しぶりだな、ギレーヌ。
あ、well, I like
the
I would like her heart. Heart. Sorry, what I meant to say was. Sorry, excuse me, what the fuck? Sakura, ooh, smart.
水神流。ああ、冒険でよかった。
こんにちは、ルーディウス・グレイロットと思う。
ギレーヌだ。明日からよろしく頼む。
それはどうも、よろしくお願いします。
Well, all right. favorite episode so far. Love it. 10 out of 10. that new character, I'm gonna wrote her name, Giselle. So yeah. Now let's get serious. Cool episode as usual. I liked it. There's not a lot to say.Other than react to it. So, you know what? I'm not going to say much. And yeah, I guess I am going to be looking forward for the next one. I am interested to see, to see where the story goes from here. So, yeah, remember to leave a like, subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. See ya!
This is how you do it, Mike. You don't need the little plastic knife.